I love a good brûléed on a dish, and this brûléed whipped goat cheese dip is a new favorite. Goat cheese gets whipped with cream cheese, olive oil, and salt until it's nice and fluffy. Then we torch some sugar on top and turn it into brûléed, adding on some crispy prosciutto and other toppings that complement the goat cheese perfectly. You've got to try this.
That is so good.